Forever could never be long enough for me. Feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now, we won't let them see. But there's one thing left to do.
I'm very proud.
Now that the weight has lifted, love has surely shifted my way. Today and every day. Marry me. If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will.
Like, is there poses like, hey, look at the, or hey, let's.
You know.
Did you jack it up?
That went, no. Now when the sperm meets the egg,
oh,
it's going to fertilize and then it's going to do a cellular mitosis, which is going to wind up with the zygote that's going to turn into a fetus. And in 9 months, you will have a baby.
That's Scientology.
Yeah. John Travolta invented that. Did you pee on me? What is the intent?
Been with you such a long time. You're my sunshine. And I want you to know that my feelings are true. I really love you. Oh, you're my best friend.
Need. You have a letter?
I don't know, like, if you feel like you're just gonna have a wife, you're not going to fucking war. You know what marriage is like?
War.
Marriage is like Jenga. You gotta wiggle the fucking block out before you.
Yeah, but some would wish that they're going to war.
A lifelong marriage. Today we celebrate the separate journeys that brought them together, and we usher them toward the new journey they will embark upon as husband and wife. A true lasting marriage requires effort, commitment, and unending respect. As David and Nicole declare their love on this day, we reflect on the meaning of a relationship and its importance of a successful marriage. Marriage is thinking of each other as teammates, equally capable, but each arriving with own special skills. A marriage thrives when each partner chooses to value the other for everything they are and everything they're not. There is no limit to what a marriage can accomplish when trust and admiration flow abundantly. Today, David and Nicole acknowledge with excitement as they prepare to join hands in marriage. Your wedding day is one of that seems to fly. It's a day filled with emotion, friends, rings, and dance. Many people remember how fleeting their own wedding day was. So I want you to take a few seconds to look into each other's eyes. Think about the happiness that you're feeling in this place, in this moment. Really let that feeling register in your heart and mind. Now I want you to think about your life together in 20 years. Where are you? What are you doing? We all know that your visions of the future are not identical, but always complementary. John Lennon once said, "A dream you dream alone is only a dream. A dream you dream together, that is reality." That new reality starts today. Friends and family, you occupy an important place in this couple's lives. It is in your company that these two have learned the lessons of friendship and the tremendous act of kindness. And they ask your blessings and continuous prayer over their marriage. Now that their life is entering a new phase, your role will be different, but not diminished. And so on this day, their wedding day, David and Nicole ask you to remain steadfast, reaching out to them in times of trouble, helping them to celebrate their achievements and their joys. Wherever your own destiny may carry you, we ask that you continue to include them in your lives. Do you, David, promise to love Nicole and respect her, to share your life and dreams, to build with her a home that is a place of love, happiness, commitment, and growth? Do you promise to be a companion to her in all of her successes and failures, her happiness and sadness? To always give her your unwavering support and above all else, the freedom to be Nicole.
I do.
Do you, Nicole, promise to love David and respect him, to share your life and your dreams, to build with him a home that is a place of love, happiness, commitment, and growth? Do you promise to be a companion to him in all of his successes and failures, his happiness and sadness? To always give him your unwavering support and above all else, the freedom to fish?
I do.
Reuben, please give David Nicole's ring. Since ancient times, the ring has been a symbol of the unbroken circle of love, with no beginning and no end. Love given freely has no giver and no receiver, for each is the giver and each is the receiver. May these rings always remind you of the freedom and power of this commitment you make here today. David, placing the ring on Nicole's finger, repeat after me. Nicole. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a sign.
As a sign.
Of my vow to love.
Of my vow to love.
Honor and cherish you.
Honor and cherish you.
Selena, please give Nicole David's ring. The ring Nicole is about to give David is David's grandfather's wedding ring, representing his grandfather's unbroken circle, endless of love. And Nicole, placing the ring on David's finger, repeat after me. David, I give you this ring.
David, I give you this ring.
As a sign of my vow.
As a sign of my vow.
To love, honor, and
to
cherish.
Love, honor, and cherish.
By the power vested in me, and before these witnesses, it is my great pleasure to pronounce you spiritually and lawfully united, David, you may kiss the bride. It is my honor to introduce Mr. and Mrs. David O'Neill.
Thank you very, very much for coming, okay? With everything that's happening in the world, this means more than everything to us. You guys have seen the roller coaster. It's just been brutal.
Multiple invitations.
Multiple invitations and a few things I just wanna say how happy I am to join this family. You guys remind me of my own. You guys are awesome. And just beautiful people. So this is gonna be great. I can't wait. I wanna thank my Aunt Tracy for being up there with me. And Nicole, thank you very much. My brothers, everything. This has been great. And you know, Nicole's whole family has just been awesome too. But I don't know. I can't imagine. I hear like war stories going on with, you know, trying to get weddings going. This has just been crazy. So thank you very much. Thank you very much for coming. And to my
wifey.
Yeah.
Wifey.
To my brand new wife, Nicole. We just want to say thank you very much, and I will love her for the rest of my life.
This is a day that I never thought I would ever live to see. The day that Kelly O'Neill was not wearing a hat. Can we have an applause for that, everybody? We never thought we'd make it. Not so long ago, this beautiful, successful woman met a man who I hold to the highest regard, a man who's respected amongst his family and his friends, and the finest musician I've ever known. Unfortunately, I was already married. But Dave played the drums, so yeah. All kidding aside, I think the most important thing about being married is to find someone that is kind, and this is a kind man, and someone that I love very dearly, and the fact that he loves you so much, Nicole, and you guys are sharing this is a testament to how amazing you are. If someone with, you know, a heart that big would, you know, entrust you with his feelings and his love, I'm just so happy
I love you both very much. Yeah, and I just wanted to say, yeah, I love you guys and congratulations. The bride and groom.
Just on sale with
you. Oh, no.
Mine's a little more traditional. All right, so for those of you who don't know me, I'm Selena, Nicole's best friend and maid of honor. The first time I met Nicole was when she started working in the ER. She was genuinely sweet, happy, and completely unjaded. It was at that moment I know we'd never be friends in our entire lives. Well, hey, the ER changes you guys. Spoiler alert, we became friends. We didn't grow up playing Barbies or even playing on the same softball team. We didn't go to college together, but that didn't stop us from becoming best friends. Fast forward some years, and she has been there for me. Oh, shit, I didn't mean to cry. Too many times to count. Between our many wine tastings that we remember, I can know girls' dates or weekends away. I can always count on you to make everyone feel welcomed and loved. You've always kept me grounded by seeing both sides of a situation and looking for the good in everyone. I knew we were best friends when you loved my kids as much as you loved me. I'm all sorry, guys. Nicole, you have the biggest heart, and Dave is lucky enough to have a piece of it. When I met Dave, I knew why she loved you so much. Your food is delicious and you are hella funny. You make Nicole feel so loved and happy. And I know you both made the right choice, but it's kind of too late, dude. You're in it. Yeah. You both deserve each other's love and happiness. Remember, love harder than you fight and never go to bed mad. Let's raise our glasses to the newly Mr. and Mrs. O'Neill. Salute.
So, what, a couple of years ago, Nicole told me she's got this new guy, and he likes fishing, and he's got a boat, and I told her, can you send me a picture of the boat? I actually haven't been on that boat. He's getting a new boat, and I have a brand new fishing license. It's not even used. It's brand new, so we'll have to get together. I don't want to be too long, but just want to, Nicole, I'm so glad you're so happy. Dave, thank you. I know she's been so happy the entire time.
Good.
You know, I just want to say, think about some memories. I'm sorry. I remember she was a little girl going to Big Five. She joined softball. And we go in the aisle, and you know, Most all the mitts are on sale, 50% off. There we go. 50% off all this stuff, and we start getting the ball in the aisle, and I start throwing it to her. And some of the mitts, you know, for little kids, they just bounce off and whatever. But we found the one, threw it to her down the aisle, and she caught every one. Of course, that one wasn't on sale. But that's the one we got. So, can you imagine when the, what about 6-7-year-old girl, someone hits a line drive screamer to the right of second base and Nicole jumps up in there and snags it. It was like that commercial. You know, cost of softball, all this money, the price of the mitt, $70. Her catching that ball, priceless. You don't remember that? She went on her softball career. A bunch of other girls had pitching coaches. Boy, were they upset when the coach decided to start Nicole over them. And she had the pitch. You know, excellent student. We never had to do anything for any of our kids for school. They've always been doing it on their own. You know, you didn't have to tell them to do their homework. They always did it, and your mom and I really appreciate that. Then you got nursing school, and
You know, what a trick that was. I mean, I sat there and watched you, you know, do all that studying and all, and you just chugged on through it. In the beginning, I thought, oh my gosh, you gotta start dealing with blood and different stuff. Oh no. Nicole was right into it. And then, you know, Dave, welcome to the family. Nicole's been happy every day since she met you. And we're looking forward to a long, long time of a lot of family occasions. One great thing, go figure, you know, the child of a cop. It attempts to happen. So raise a glass, Dave and Nicole. Oh, wait a second, one more thing. One more point. I can't read my own writing. So COVID came along and, you know, a lot of people choose a lot of different things that they had their planned weddings, and I understand some people want to put them off. That's a great decision. But you know what? I'm proud that you guys didn't. I'm proud that you stuck to the date, because that's what marriage is about. It's not putting it off because of what kind of reception that you're going to be able to have and all the glitter. It's marriage is about two people who love each other. So. Congratulations, Nicole and Dave. Dave, I got some little advice for you. Whenever there's a disagreement, these are the multiple choice answers you have. A, she's right. B, refer to A. C, refer to B. And D, refer to C. Always remember these words. Yes, dear.
You are right, dear.
Anyway, I'm so happy for both of you. Don't forget to enjoy all the little times, the moments together. I know you guys are going to be very happy together.
Is that it?
Yes.
Kiss her every time you see her. That's it?
David and Nicole, may God bless you in abundance. And just keep cherishing each other. It's a beautiful thing to watch you two together. To see how much you love each other. And love and respect, that's what I see in both of your eyes. So best wishes, love you.
See, now you're confident.
Nicole and Dave, I love you both. Thank you for bringing me in, and even though I talk like a sailor. And you guys love my children, and Dave, you cook hella bomb. Nicole, I love you so much.
Nicole and Dave, we love you. We wish you all the happiness, and we are so excited that we got to spend this beautiful, special day together and with family and friends, and we look forward to every adventure you guys go on.
Yes.
Nicole and Dave, I'm so happy that you guys have found your future together. I know life has not been easy, but I'm so happy to be here and celebrating with you guys, and I love you both very much.
I know 2020 has been rough, but you know what? You guys did a really good job at doing what you do. We love you so much. Nicole, I've known you since I was 12, and we'll forever play softball together. Thank you for letting me pass French, by the way. Freshman year, couldn't have done it without you.
Wait, even though basketball is the sport.
She's wrong.
Softball.
She's wrong. Softball, it is where it's at. Thank you for taking care of me and being there for me. I love you so much, and I'm so happy for you. I couldn't be happier. I love you, Nicole, and I love you, Dave.
Thank you.
Cheers. Hey, Dave and Nicole. Congratulations, best wishes from the entire family. Those that couldn't be here today and celebrate, they're here in spirit. They've been calling. They want pictures. They can't wait. They wish you all the love and best. And I know other family members, I know your grandparents are here in spirit with you. They love you. And that goes for both side grandparents, I know, wish they could be here. And I just send my love from all of them, all the cousins, and you're the best. And enjoy all those years of fishing. Probably gonna start going to fishing holes that I was as a child. So enjoy, catch a lot of fish, and see you soon. Can't wait to babies.
Hey, Nicole. I'm so happy to have you as a part of the member of the family. You've been here long enough for me to confidently say, I thought you could do better. At the same time, Dave, you've been a fisherman your whole life, always out there trying to catch that dream fish, and little did you know, you caught it already, man. Okay, it's Nicole. You did it. I love you.
Oh, I love these O'Neill boys. They love each other so much, and we love their brides. And we can't, it's just, you just don't understand the feeling that we have having you in our family and knowing that you're going to be a part of us, because it's just such a happy place to be. And thank you for being part of that.
I love you, guys.
Love you. Congratulations.
Yeah.
Okay. Marriage advice. Wait, are you already married? Okay, never mind. Second marriage advice. The best thing about marriage is compromise. That's why we've lasted so long. For example, we got in our house, I wanted white carpet. She wanted gray carpet. No, I said white carpet. She says gray carpet. So we compromised. We got gray carpet. That's why our marriage works. Compromise, buddy. Just remember that. Compromise.
Yep.
David and Nicole, you know how much I love you, and you know how much I love your family, and I just love being a part of it. But, you know, I just want to say how much of an honor it is that you asked me to officiate your wedding. I mean, you guys are so grateful, but I'm so honored because I just look at David and see how much he loves you, Nicole, and it just makes me feel so happy in my heart because you have a real love. And you care about each other. You care about what each other needs are. And I just, the most important thing is to continue to communicate. Communicate and be there for each other. Jeff and I love you very much. And if I get another chance, I'll bring Jeff in because we've been married for a few years now. But I love you and congratulations.
Dave and Nicole, we just want to tell you how happy we are for you. Congratulations on your marriage. We love you both so much, and we know you'll be very happy for many, 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 many years to come. Thank you so much for including us in your special day, and we love you. Thanks.
About time, David. At least you got your boat.
And your wifey.
Okay, all I got to say to Nicole is Dave finally found somebody that could teach him how to fish on his new boat that he's going to get here pretty soon. Can't wait for it. And I'm glad that Nicole finally took him away from me. So he's not my responsibility anymore. Congratulations, Dave and Nicole. Love both of you.
So best of luck to Dave and Nicole. You know you've made me the happiest mother of the groom. And thank you for having me be the only mother of the groom dance. Love you.
There you go. You have to wait for me. Thank you for letting me be a part of this and hanging out with your mom. Nicole, welcome to the family. We love you. Congratulations. Power on.
We're doing this. You do this.
My wife didn't want me to say this, but David, don't do it. I got a place to hide your boat. She can't find you. We'll go fishing every day. Congratulations.
We love you.
We love all the O'Neill boys, the O'Neill family. You've been a big part of our life, and God we're just you. Happy for you. Yeah. Good luck in the future. You have a place to stay and a place to fish whenever you want to up in Idaho.
See you up in Idaho.
Dave, dude, great wedding, man. Had an awesome time. I'm glad I flew up from Phoenix. This thing's been awesome. What do you think, man?
You know, I mean, I'm super glad that you made it, Ryan, but John making it all the way out from Nashville. What do you think, John?
Yeah!
Dave and Nicole, normally I would wish people the best, but I know you guys don't need well wishes because you guys are going to be amazing. You guys were meant to be together. Nicole, you've been an O'Neill since before you even knew it. I just want to welcome you to the family. I love you guys both, and congrats.
Congrats, Dave. Congrats, Nicole. I'm so excited for you guys to be part of our family.
Congratulations, Dave and Nicole. We're super excited for you. I can't wait to see you guys on this journey of marriage and see you pop out lots of babies. Fur babies are okay. And I think Tev is gonna take it away from here.
If you guys ever have leftovers and you need help in the leftovers departments, I am your guy. Call me.
And congratulations.
Caitlin.
Talk I'm about not her as a bug.
Wait. Just for the record, I'm not a bad influence. Caitlin is.
Full hug. Selena told me to do everything.
That's why she's slurring and I'm not.
That's why I stuttered her name too. I love you, Nicole. I love you, David. And thank you so much for having us and putting up with our crap because, you know.
Because Caitlin is a lot to handle.
Okay, but Sabrina.
I'm trying to make sure they don't pass out.
Thank you.
Konnichiwa. Cheers, honey.
Dave, I want to kiss you all over. Over and again.
I don't know the rest of the words.
But I want to do it. Till the night closes in.
Yes.
I love you.
Hi, David and Nicole.
Hi, David and Nicole.
We are wishing you every good thing for your wedding and for many long years ahead. Please
yes.
take care of yourselves. Have a wonderful wedding. I know it's smaller than you wanted, but we're all thinking of you.
We sure are, and wish you all the happiness in the world.
Great.
Love you guys.
Take care. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Dear Nicole and Dave.
Greetings from the No family.
We're sorry we can't be here on your big special day, but we wanted to wish you all the joy and happiness on this your wedding day and in all the years to come.
We love you guys. We're thinking about you.
Have fun.
Nicole and Dave, this is Cindy and Scott here at the Olmsted Homestead. We want to wish you a fabulous day. Sure wishing we could spend the day with you and quite sad that we're not on this celebrating with you today. But just want to wish you guys many years of love and happiness.
Yep, good. I hope your wedding and marriage is as good as mine. Good luck.
Hi Nicole, just thinking of you. Want to wish you a wonderful wedding and congratulations to the two of you. Sad we couldn't make it, but you know, we are rocking and rolling back here in the back of a pickup truck thinking of you. Have fun.
Hi, Dave and Nicole, Uncle Mike and Aunt Diana here, wishing you congratulations for your wedding this Saturday. Sorry we can't be there in person, but we'll be there in spirit and prayer for sure.
Amen, and we know it's going to be spectacular. It's going to be filled with love. You both are individually wonderful people and will make a great couple. We'll just be thinking of you continually, so be blessed and know that we are celebrating you on this end and hope that we will be able to celebrate you soon in person. Bless
sure.
you.
Love you.
Hi, Dave and Nicole. We're so sorry that you didn't get to celebrate your big day in the way that you wanted to this year, but the most important thing is you're happy, you're healthy, you're together, and then there's plenty of time to do a redo. John and I are going to be celebrating 6 years of marriage and 11 years together in October, and we can tell you that it is not always easy. There's going to be some rough times, but as long as you remain best friends, you can spend a lifetime together. Some words of advice is never go to bed angry.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. You probably heard that one before. And then always kiss goodnight and always kiss in the morning before you leave each other, because you never know what the day may bring.
Especially in 2020.
Right, and you never know when the next time you're gonna see each other is. So always kiss goodbye. Congratulations again.
And I just want to say, I hope all is well, Nicole, and the next chapter of your life is going to be awesome. You're going to have a great time, and Dave, get ready, man. A lot goes on your shoulders, dude, so hope all is well, and congratulations. And
we'll celebrate one day soon.
Yes, we will.
Okay, bye, guys. Love the Olmstead.
Bye.
Hi, Nicole and David. We're sorry you were missing your wedding, but congratulations. We wish the best for you guys. We really, really do wish that we could be there. We know you guys are a good time, and we love you, and definitely have some FOMO going on, but hope you have a great day.
And we wish you a beautiful future.
Go A's.
Hey there, this is the Haggertys from Maryland. My name's Dave Haggerty. Wait, there's somebody else at this party who's named Dave. I wonder where he got his name from. Yeah, that would be me. Anyway, we're so happy for you and Nicole. I hope everything goes well on this day and all the days of your life ahead together. This is Rachel.
Congratulations, wish you guys the best.
Cheers.
Cheers to you.
Salute.
Sippy.
Enjoy.
Wonderful wedding.
Yes.
And a life,
yes.
Bye-bye.
Take good care. Talk to you soon. Bye.
Hi, Nicole and Dave. Remember these people? You recognize us? 57 years ago, so we're thinking of you today too. Sorry we can't be with you, and sorry for all the challenges you had to go through in getting a date, making your plans, but we love you and we hope to see you soon.
Hi, Nicole and Dave. Have a very special day. Thinking about you, Grandpa.
Enjoy your day. Hope we'll see you real soon, and the best of everything for you. Bye-bye.